Hi, this is Justice with Tablet Pro. We're going to take 60 seconds to get you guys set up. Go ahead, click the download button for beta 42 or whatever you're on, then double click it down here, choose yes, and install, I agree, which I've already done. This is going to ask you to sign out and sign back in. Go ahead and do that. When you're done with that, you're going to see an icon either right here or right down here. If you right click on that and go to settings, make sure you turn quick panel on. That will put this little guy probably over here. But what we're going to do is we're going to go into settings and we're going to load this file right here. So you choose load preset inside of artist pad, choose Photoshop preset, click open and apply, and then make sure you come up here and just click on that button, and that'll bring up your artist pad. Yours may not be docked. If you want it docked, go ahead and click there, and this can change the opacity darker or lighter based on your personal settings. For those of you who will like a little bit more functionality in there, I recommend going in here and choosing not backup, but restore, and choosing one of these. I will make these files available for download in a link directly below this video. So those who would like those, this file, JMac, is a kind of an emulation hybrid of Mac trackpad and Windows touchpad gestures. I think it's really cool. I'll have a video up shortly explaining what those are and how to use them. All right, thanks guys. Welcome to the community. Send me an email at justice@tabletpro.net with any questions you have, and give me feedback. We love to hear from you guys. This is how we get better. All right, thanks.